crunch time, deal's nearly done. 2+ years work and it was tricky. And on review, it seems to me that our future's looking sticky. And I know it'd be hard to throw it all out, the time and money spent to execute this walkout. But weigh it up and ask yourselves, is Brexit really all that worth it? Well, we'll have control of borders and certain EU law and orders. Stockpiling foods and meds already. What the hell's that about? It feels like we're regressing. Stop right now, proposals on pause, hopelessly pursuing this unworthy cause. T-Dog, our future's on the line. Coming out could be a nightmare, staying in's just fine. EU, let's just stay together. EU, this ain't a storm that we can weather. And let me tell you, we appreciate your striving, but there appears to be no deal in which we're thriving. It's good to know that we've established it, but now, hun, put down that checkers plan and tell us all that you're done. Stop right now, thank you very much. We need some sensibility from Starmer's touch. At least he's got something to say. Maybe Jezza, darling, you have had your day. Stop right now, this saga's gotta end. How much more taxpayers' money are you gonna spend? Stop right now, Brexit's such a bore. The people want a people's vote you can't ignore.